Welcome to another video. I'm back on my logging company world, but right now I'm on my way back from the shop because someone stole my Steyr tractor, or my other tractor, so I just went to go and find that, and now I swapped my gravity wagons at the shop, this trailer, which is slightly bigger. And I'm going at my maximum speed here. Massey does not like it, but we're gonna have to roll with it. So let's just go into the unknown and see where we are. I have a sneaking suspicion it was those rednecks who stole my other tractor and my truck, because I had a big pallet truck sort of thing. Through and take down some trees, because that's what I like doing. Where is my truck? It's through here. Okay. So if I park the tractor here, let's put all of this through into the wood chipper. Let's just yeah. and let's see how much stuff we have. Because we might not have any, but it depends. No. This is not how it's supposed to be done, but I mean, if it works, it works. There we are. I think if I just take this over, I think this is where my colleagues shall pick it up. $139. That's okay for a tree. There we are. Let's get a big tree down. Oh. So, I think if I maybe just sell the big truck, because we don't need it that much, then get some money off of that, and maybe get a flatbed. There we are. At the moment, this is not really efficient because my truck is too big for what we have right now. And my tree is defying gravity, apparently. Let's just sort that out. Yeah. I'll sell this truck because I do not need it. I go here and I can sell this and just get a bit of a flatbed or something along those lines. Aha, flatbed trailer. That could do nicely. Right, I think if I buy this and get maybe something cheap like this, we get it in, not beige or brown. That's quite nice. And if we can buy this, so now, if we get in our truck, any traffic? No. Okay, let's go. This will be the way that we make our money. Because that is a massive trailer. Let's ignore that. We have tension belts all the way. Maybe we can buy a piece of land, though I'm not too sure. You know, it just takes a bit of time to get used to a new truck, especially when it's old.